You know, it's a well-known fact that people are never able to outperform their self-image. If you put small value on yourself or even your abilities, you can rest assured you're only going to accomplish small gains. Now, if you've had a difficult time in life, maybe you don't feel good about yourself or your abilities, I can tell you that you still have value. No matter what background that you have come from, no matter how your life has been, you can change your life and still make a difference. No matter what traumas that you've had, no matter what mistakes that you have done, you know what? You can still learn to grow and be successful. You know, I like what self-development author Brian Tracy says. He says, the person we believe ourselves to be will always act in a consistent manner with our self-image. That's why it's so vital that when you look in the mirror, you value the person that is looking right back at you. You need to see yourself as someone worthy of success, respect, happiness, and love. See, the view you have of yourself is the first key building block in attaining your future goals. Remember, if you don't value yourself, it will be hard for you to add value to others. Today, I want you to write down at least 5 of your best personal qualities. Now, once you focus on those 5 qualities, begin to look at them, they're all positive qualities. And then I want you to start with the best one that represents you. Make it the North Star of your character and begin to build on it. Work at it until you believe that this is the new you. Because believing in you is really all you need to live motivated.